We're just quickly going to look at this creatures here that we call the dung beetles. They are very, very interesting creatures of which a lot of people don't know about. When you find heaps of dung like this on the road, please try not to drive over this because there's such a lot of life underneath this. At times, you'll find two beetles rolling the same dung. It will be a male one and a female one. Now, what happens is that those two will go bury the ball underground, feed around that ball while mating takes place. After that, then the female will start rolling her own balls in which she'll then start laying eggs, one egg at a time in each and every single ball that she'll be rolling. She's got, like I said, they can navigate very well. They can track their way around to where they buried their first ball and stack the balls on top of one another at a depth of about a meter deep underground. The purpose of them burying the dung for that depth is to try and protect the eggs that nothing can dig those and eat their larvae. The males will actually just roll the dung, bury it, store, hibernation time. They'll find the spot where they buried the dung and they'll hibernate. And those balls will then be used as food.